All right, y'all, so I'm out here with another quick fit of the day. It's a little surprise. I didn't think I was going to go out or anything, but I have another outfit for you guys, and I'm heading to a party real soon. Up top, we have this civil snapback. Got it from karmaloop. White lettering spells out civil, and you have this cheetah brim. For the shirt, we just have this plain. It's like a lighter black shirt from, it's Chainz, got it from Walmart in size large. And we have my gold road chain and the thrifted chain. Hopefully I'm focusing in on that. So the two Chainz. At the bottom I have these pants I got from PacSun. It's kind of a grayish color. And on bottom we have these H&M white shoes that are kind of dirty on the toe. I shouldn't be wearing these out, but I am. So we got these white shoes. These are kind of, it's complementing the white that I have in the hat. Let's go to the mirror and do that full shot one more time. I don't even know if this is a good shot, to be honest. Okay, there we go. We got the hat going down, shirt and chain. Yeah, this is me. I was gonna put another layer on. I was deciding between my Veritas apparel vest and my bomber jacket. I tried them on. I like the bomber jacket on for sure. And the vest looks pretty good. It's just, I don't know, I can't really see too much of the chain and everything on, but you know, this is the outfit. I might put one of these two on, but this is just the fit right here. I'm gonna wrap that video up there. So hope you guys enjoy this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and stay with style, guys. Peace.